Hey folks, Yves here with Expert Golf, and today I'm going to answer an important question. What should you do with all the logo balls that you have collected over the years? All right. I know what you're thinking, but hey, Apple started in the garage as well, right? What I want to show you is this little treasure here. Look at all the logo balls that I have collected over the past 20 years. Tucker's Point, that's Bermuda, Yalong Bay, China. Here's a classic, PGA National. Now the problem with this great collection is the balls are too ugly to be displayed in my living room, but they're too good to be thrown away. Well, the good news is there's a solution to that. The Golf Guide and Logbook app. It's free of charge and super simple to use. Let me show you how it works. Simply open the Golf Guide, search for Pebble Beach, and then create a logbook entry. Give it a star rating so you know whether you want to come back, and hit save. What I recommend is saving some additional information with each round. I, for instance, always save a photo and the names of my playing partners. Here, for example, I can tap on my brother's name and the app will display all the rounds that we have played together. Now, the great thing about this app is that you can sort your rounds in all different kinds of ways. Let's have a look at my logbook. I entered 333 rounds for 231 clubs in 30 different countries and registered one hole in one. Now, if you ask me which my favorite golf courses are, I can simply tap on clubs and then sort them by rating. And there we are. I gave only 4 courses in the world a rating of 5 stars. Punta Espada in the Caribbean, Monterey in Portugal, Wolf Creek near Las Vegas, and Thracian Cliffs in Bulgaria. Other scenario. You ask me whether I can recommend some courses in Morocco. Yes, I can. I tap on countries, I choose Morocco, sort the clubs by rating, and here they are. So coming back to the initial question about what to do with your logo balls, simply transfer them into your phone. Have fun with the app and see you soon. Okay, maybe I should clean up this mess now. Ah, I have a much better idea.
Here goes Valderrama.
And there goes Pebble Beach.